Nobody listens to me anyway.
We should just hold on.
Well, do you have my money?
Sure. Here's your money.
Thank you. Good job. I may have some more business for you. And this time I might pay you in return. You may even become my deputy mayor if you do it well. But I need some time to prepare, so come back later, will you?
Hello there. Sorry to disturb you.
No, not at all. It is so boring here. Nice to talk to someone for a change.
I hope you don't mind my asking, but what are you doing here? I mean, all alone.
I came to visit Matthew. He's my brother. Quite an important figure here. Haven't seen him much since I went to college, so I was hoping to catch up. But he's always so busy.
Are you staying long?
Well, not sure. I like it here, kind of. If it were not so boring.
By the way, do you know anything about the polluted lake up north from here?
Sorry, but no. Perhaps you talk to Matthew? He knows everything and everybody around here.
It was nice talking to you, but I really gotta go.
Come back again sometime. Bye.
Yes?
So, you own this hotel, do you?
I own many things around here. Many, many things. As the old saying goes, money creates more money.
Can I help you with anything else?
Not at the moment, no. But I may have some other tasks for you in the future.
Did you know one of the lakes up north is polluted?
I heard some rumors about it. So, what if it's true? There's a lot of lakes around. Listen, forget it. Or you're asking for trouble, my friend.
I have to go now.
See you later.
Hello, dear. Good to see you.
Hello, Auntie. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Need me to help you with something?
My very good friend Sophia is looking for someone who can help her with her building repairs. Perhaps you should talk to her.
I need to ask you something.
Of course, sweetheart. What do you want to know?
Do you have any cooking tips for me?
Well, most of the things you produce are edible. Apples, vegetables, eggs, honey. You could can most of them and make jams and other preserves. Also, you can buy cookbooks to learn how to make more delicious meals, either for yourself or for sale. With a certain skill, you will learn how to experiment and be creative in your cooking. I am sure these meals will be delicious, too.
Gotta go. Look after yourself.
Hello, dear. Good to see you.
Need me to help you with something?
No, not now. Perhaps later. You can always stop by and ask.
I need to ask you something.
Of course, sweetheart. What do you want to know?
Gotta go. Look after yourself.
Good to see you, lad. How are you?
Hello, Uncle. You all right?
Everything's fine, as always. Thank you.
Need me to help you with something?
No, nothing at the moment.
I need to ask you something.
Sure. What do you want to know?
Gotta go. Bye. Ryan, we need to talk.
This sounds serious. What's the matter?
I just did some work for the mayor. Problem is, I don't really like the way he does business.
I think I see what you mean. And?
Well, I'm not really sure, but he wants me to do something. I don't know. I have a bad feeling about this.
Maybe you should, but I don't know either. But hey, better safe than sorry, right?
What do you mean?
He likes to make people do questionable things, and then blames them afterwards. I've seen it happen before. I mean, it almost happened to me, too. Just take this and record everything he tells you to do. It might help you to clear your name if something goes wrong.
Yeah, but, well, I'm not so sure.
Listen, man, you have a decent vibe about you, and I have a good eye for such things. Just let your heart guide you. It's not always about money, is it?
I guess you're right, Ryan. Thanks. I'll think it over.
Okay, see you. And good luck.
Sure.
All right, here you are. Okay.
Got anything for me?
Perhaps. Can I trust you? You can earn big money here. Or lose a lot. So, what's it gonna be?
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Good. Very good. You see, I have a plan. This pollution thing of mine is getting out of hand. And I'm not earning any more on this. On the other hand, that pesky Ryan is really getting on my nerves. So, I connected the dots. And I made a little piece of paper with Ryan's name on it, proving he's been taking money for dumping trash here and there. Do you get my drift?
So far, so good. And now?
So now, take this document to our Logan in shining armor. He'll be glad to find out who's guilty. No problem. No, Ryan. You take this place and become rich. Perfect plan. Right?
Right.
Well, off you go then. Talk to Logan and get back to me soon.
All right, I got this. Now you just won't believe...
Uh-oh, this sounds very serious.
It is. I followed your advice and recorded the mayor. He wanted me to frame you for polluting that lake, and more.
He did what?
I have the recording here, and the fake documents he gave me. Take this.
I can't believe this. This will put me in jail for years. Do you know that? I would lose years of my life, my job, the respect of the people, even of my abbey. You're a true lifesaver, you know that? I can't thank you enough. But I'm really shocked.
So what are you gonna do?
What am I gonna do? This is going straight to the police and the district attorney. And you'll see, we have all the proof we need. Just let me calm down a moment. I need to catch my breath. Come back to see me later. Perhaps I'll have some more news for you.
Hello, dear. I haven't seen you for a while. Are you all right?
Yes, and I have some news for you.
News? Come on, tell me then.
Well, you heard about these polluted waters around here, right?
Perhaps. Word is, this has something to do with Ryan. You know, the deputy mayor. Something I find hard to believe, really.
Right you are, Auntie. It turns out it was all Mayor Cunningham, believe it or not.
The mayor? Really? Are you sure?
Sure as can be, Auntie. Actually, it was me who found it out, and I got proof. He was behind it all the time, and he wanted you all to think it was Ryan.
Now that's a... I am so shocked. I mean, I never really liked him, but such a scheming... unbelievable. And you say you found out?
Well, I followed Ryan's advice, got solid proof, and it's all in good hands now. I just thought you'd want to know.
You were right. My God, this is splendid news. Shocking, but splendid. And I am so proud of you.
Oh, come on. I was just doing the decent thing.
Decent? Is that all? I'll tell your uncle right away. He will be very proud, too. And here, this is something that should stay in the family. A very special recipe from your Grandma Annie.
Hello there. Welcome to my store.
So, what do you have in your store?
Hello, my friend. How are you? Take a look around. I'm sure I've got just what you need.
Care to trade?
Thank you.
My savior! Welcome, welcome! I'm sorry I didn't thank you properly last time. I really appreciate what you've done. You're a great man, thank you. You just saved my life. You know that.
Come on, that was just the decent thing to do. So what's going on in local politics?
The mayor's in jail, that's what's going on. And his office has been searched. Lots of dirt came up. This man has been up to his neck in illegal business. Pollution, bribes, acts against the community. It goes on and on.
So we did a good thing. I suppose you'll be the new mayor now.
Me? No, my friend. I like it here. And if you ask me, the best person for the job is you. You're a true lifesaver, you know that? I can't thank you enough. But I'm really shocked.
Me? But I just moved in.
And you've already done much more than anyone else. You have my vote, and the votes of everyone I've been talking to. This has to be done officially, but you're the best man for the job, if you ask me. In the meantime, I've reopened some major investments that the last mayor kept deep at the back of his cupboard. Only if you want them, of course.
Well, let me take a look.
These don't pay much, but if you do complete them, a lot of people will appreciate it, that's for sure.
Thanks, Ryan. Talk to you soon.
That's true. I saw it with my own eyes.
You know, he talks too much.
Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to see you.
Such a beautiful smile. Gorgeous, you know that?
Oh, that's so nice to hear. Thanks.
Hello.
Welcome. Good to see you.
How about coffee together? Is tomorrow okay?
Sure. See you tomorrow. 10 a.m. by the coffee store.